1st, 1942. And his life and his music has bridged the worlds of music and mainstream music for more than 50 years. Andre Crouch brought a contemporary sound and a melodic sensibility to gospel, making him uniquely suited to appeal to both black and white audiences during the early days of the countercultural Jesus movement, also bringing him attention beyond the church. A San Francisco native who grew up in the Church of God in Christ, Andre Crouch wrote his first gospel song at the age of 14. And that song, "The Blood Will Never Lose Its Power," went on to become one of Crouch's signature hits, gracing churches everywhere. His contribution to gospel music is too numerous to mention, but a few of the songs that he has penned you may know: "My Tribute to God Be the Glory,"
yes, that's my favorite.
"Bless the Lord, Oh My Soul, Through It All, and Let the Church Say Amen."
Amen.
His recordings garnered him 7 Grammy Awards, 6 GMA Dove Awards, and Academy Award nomination for his arranging work on the 1985 film The Color Purple, and an induction into the Gospel Music Hall of Fame in 2007. This morning, the Revelation Choir, under the direction of Minister Ron Taylor, will honor the anointed work of Andre Crouch by singing another one of his signature songs, "Soon and Very Soon, We Are Going to See the King." Let us put our hands together.